I've always loved science and the hidden nature of reality. Once you learn the way in which the universe works, you discover that reality can be way stranger than fiction. I invited a friend of mine to talk about one of the greatest mysteries in cosmology, black holes.
Hi Kobe, how are you? Thank you for being here. Kobe, in November of 2009, the biggest and most powerful particle accelerator there is, the Large Hadron Collider, made its first test. And the major worry of the public was that it could lead to the end of the world. People were seriously worried because it was said that a micro black hole could be created inside the LHC and with that drag the world inside it, which of course didn't happen. There are theories preaching that black holes are portals in the fabric of space-time in which we could teleport. I would like to show you what could happen if this were true, okay? How useful could it be to have micro black holes, okay? So let's imagine that inside of this box, there are two of those micro black holes, okay? And I want you to pick one of them. Choose freely.
This one.
Okay, perfect. And now this is mine, okay? Keep it yours in your hand, and I'm gonna place mine on the palm of my hand, okay?
Okay.
And I'm gonna use two decks of cards, a blue one and a red one. Which one do you want? The red one? Okay, perfect. Now, Kawe, I want you to place your micro black hole in this deck, okay? But first, I want you to show you that there is no card inverted in the deck, okay?
Okay.
Each one of the cards are facing down. Are you happy with that?
Yes.
Okay, place your black hole in here, perfect. Now I want you to place your hand like this, and place your other hand, above it, in a way that I can't switch anything, okay? And I'm gonna use the blue one, okay?
Okay.
And I would like you to select a card on this deck, okay? I'm gonna dribble the cards, and you're gonna say stop anytime you want.
Stop.
Okay? This card, is it fine?
Yes.
Okay. The six of diamonds. Perfect. Now, Kawe, I'm gonna pick up the six of diamonds like this, okay? And I'm gonna insert it on my micro black hole. You see, the card really vanished from the deck. And if my calculations are correct, the six of diamonds entered my micro black hole and traveled to your micro black hole, okay?
Okay.
So I would like you to look for your card in the deck, please. Okay, the six of diamonds, perfect. But for that to be accurate, remember your card is the red. Your cards are red, okay, and my cards are blue, so this card should be blue. Turn it, please. Science, baby.